Why doesn't the AC-130 roll in there in broad daylight and smoke them? Oh, wait, why? Because the AC-130 flown by the U.S. Air Force won't fly in daylight. It's a $250 million asset that will not fly in daytime for combat support.